Brother. I've got your back, brother.
I am in your debt.
Thank you, brother.
And in time.
Right.
Spawny bastard. Little free DayZ warm up. This frickin' archer. One minute left, and then we shall DayZ the day away. Time again, some DayZ. Right, fellow survivors. There's even less on today than there was yesterday. And we didn't see anyone yesterday. So when it loads up, I shall fetch you in. Here we go, guys. We're gonna make his way a little further west. I'm gonna have to do something about this hat, I think. Like a donkey. Got some technical issues out, guys. Sorry about that, folks. Tired. First day back at work after a week. Gotta pay the internet though. Like one day last week without internet and it wasn't fun at all. See, I'm hoping for a truck round here. And that's gonna fuck us up. Bandage, I suppose. Turn effects down, guys, because it deafens. I like to try and keep the effects nice and high for footsteps, I'm sure that works.
Never mind, dude.
Alright, fella, don't be a dick. Yeah, man, hop him. Where were you heading?
I didn't do it. Going to get the food, mate. That was all.
Ah, okay, buddy. What's your name?
My name's Ethan.
Alright, man. I'm just going to head La Patino. I'm going to get myself some nice pants. And then I think I'm going to head Novo. Yeah, of course, man. Trust this guy or not? Yeah, I'm just thinking what to do, whether to trust his ass or take him up into the woods. Find enough racks to tie him up, we'll take him up. To be honest, this guy's freaking me out. Coax him down here a little bit more. Not kill him. Don't trust him. He's got his case around. Fine enough. Make some coal. Extraction of his zombie in here. don't know where we... Beautiful. True. If that were him shooting, to be fair. Gone off here. Some food there, fella, if you want that. Say again, buddy.
Do you have any 0.45 ATC?
No, matey, I don't. I just had a look. Drop your gun, fella. Here it goes.
I know, I've got one on my back that I've got like.
Put your hands up, do not get a gun out. Tried helping you, man. Oh shit, he died. Try getting a gun out. Well, I didn't want him to die. Why can't you fucking listen? Mm-hmm. pistol go? Why couldn't you listen, Ethan? Why'd you have to get your gun out? Wanted to fucking hold him up. The fuckers like. Ah, dear. Why didn't you listen, Ethan? Shit, that's not a good sign. Don't crash. No, don't crash. You're about to see some instant fucking karma, boys and girls. And well, guys. Trick is he can't see behind him. Well, Where the fuck he's come from? Where's that fucking? I see him. I see him. He's there, look. That bomber's trying to rush me. Oh, I've come so far and karma's gonna bite us in the ass. No, don't shoot. Ooh. I know where you are, buddy. Creeping up on your ass. Fucking hell! Woo! Fucking ruined my ship, motherfucker. That's why I'm fucking. Oh shit, he had the same as me. Get wrecked. We need a new vest then. Keep a few tins of food in it for now. Well, that was intense, I didn't know whether it logged out or not. Is that all they had in it? Yeah. He took on the chief. He had a shot at the title. He lost. The AKM is quite powerful, but the recoil is unreal. That was very intense, ladies and gentlemen. Nice little firefight though. The waiting game. I didn't know if it maybe logged out. Lord knows I shot enough bullets into it. Right, it's time for a little bit of rest and recuperation at what I like to call Chief's house. It's a little known place up here. Always got a few M65 jackets in. Nice and out of, oh sugar, it's nice and out of the way. that one, he deserved to die. Ethan, I'm sorry, man, if you watch this back. I didn't want to kill you, I was planning on bandaging you. Gonna bandage, I don't know whether you've respawned or you died from blood loss, but I didn't want you to die, man. Some more, right? Yeah. Second guy, I'm glad I did him. I'm glad that turned out the way it did. CD moments. I'll end the stream there, guys. Thank you if you've been watching, if you watch it back later, it's much appreciated. As always, make sure you get yourselves over onto the Gents of Novo servers. That's where I play 90% of the time. Any comments, complaints, if you like, anything like that, just forward them on. All taken on board. I'm always endeavouring to try and make this a little bit better. I'm still fresh at it, still new. I'm just trying to make it as good as I possibly can at the minute. And thank you for watching, guys.